This is just where I've stopped on 2010's holiday lights. Ring the side on the right. Then over on the left, we tried to do a little bit of an animation. The animation is run using, and I think we're going to add a little bit more around that left window, some colored lights on the inside, probably. The animation is run using a set of relays controlled by an Atmel ATmega16 microcontroller, doing nothing but sitting in a small loop and flicking relays on and off. In fact, you might even be able to hear the relays here. It's much, much harder to work on a small scale like that train than you'd think with Christmas lights, or certainly than I thought, which is why the drive trains to those poor wheels are flopping all over the place, because in reality they're flopping all over the place. Anyway, that's the holiday lights for 2010, Dan and Charlene's house at 10 Mission Drive in Petaluma.